She looks like a poodle cocker. But she's a full-blooded. I got her from a kennel that had to close. And I got her free, but you know, of course, she's free.